Just can't get string theocracy out of my head. One more. Just need one more. Again, hard. Doubtful there's any easy ones. I think it's pretty fair to say that I wouldn't be up to doing a hard one yet. Don't have enough gear, don't have the right gear. I can see a guy walking around in there. There it is. You know what? Let's head to the boxcar now. He does swear a fair bit, but it's kind of, you know. Well, so would I. So would I. Eternal gratitude, $50 at a time. $90 at a time.
Oh shit, I think he saw me.
How about thee, cur?
You got a bomb for me?
I've got the prototype. It's on the table, ready to be tested. There's a barricaded tunnel nearby. It's chock full of volatiles during the day. But at night, it should be pretty clear. You won't find a better place to test a bomb.
Okay, I'll try the tunnel and let you know how it went.
One more thing. Remember about the firecrackers. The bomb will go off as soon as they're done popping. That's how much time you have to get the hell away. Good luck.
Sleep. What's up? That works. Oh, the explosion's gonna call a ton in.
No good, it's not working.
Not working? Huh. That's unexpected. Alright, a little on-the-fly surgery should do the trick. First, open the casing by making an incision just below the negative terminal post. Peel back the casing along the incision line to reveal the trigger wiring harness. Now, check the solder on two green wires and the three red ones. I'm betting it's the green wire. I was drinking when I did them, which I now realize was perhaps irresponsible of me.
Typical.
Oh, that did it. It blew up the nest and the barricade. All right, the tunnel's now passable.
Hey, I told you, my friend, if I build it, it's going to explode. Come see me, and I'll give you the blueprint.
Not sure you're necessarily meant to be proud of that. Well, I suppose as a demolitionist. Get in and get it. Grab it. Grab it. Beautiful. I just saw the normal one, but it's going orange. Not the one I was looking for. It's the one up above. Bonk. Okay, there's... empty room back there, and there's something over there. I don't see it anymore. Maybe if I hadn't legged it, I would have some loot here. Oh well. Nothing I can do about it now.
This is for you. I've also modified the case a bit. Cans instead of batteries. Smaller bang, but cans are easier to find and to carry.
All right. Thanks, Kurt.
Wish you still had the option of using the battery bombs. Okay, let's sleep tonight off, then let's continue the main quest. Claim over 6,000 of it. 6,700 and something. 786. Oh, let's go get this done. I'm in a much better place. No way out. Okay. I'm in a much better place to go get it done now than I was when I initially got it. I now have two guns, a bow, and probably suction resources. No zombie bursting out of there. I think I may have heard one. So, I can only hope what I have is enough. I know, it's just, I know of Ace 4 coming up, and I'm not, but I know the cinematic of it. So, user offline, your connection system has been lost. What? Okay, I seem to have it back again. Bizarre. It would just basically deny me achievements. And I can feel a bubble on my spine again. But, yeah, it's... Just basically, I'm not sure how rough will be gameplay-wise, so I just want to make sure I'm ready for it, whatever the case may be.
Hey, come here. You should see this. Something is going on at the school. Tyre's men have been hauling boxes out of that place for hours. We need to get a closer look.
What's in the boxes?
Good question. If it's answers in,
bait. I'm betting it's bait to draw these two in.
Where'd she go?
How many bandits are inside?
I only saw the ones that went in after Tahir, but I'm sure there's more. We should use different entrances. We'll cover more ground, and we'll make less noise moving separately.
Okay, you can hear me, the game, see the game, and I'm indeed recording. Okay, hear me, hear the game, see the game, and I'm indeed recording. 29, 30, 31, 32.
They've got this door sealed off from the inside. You got any alternatives?
I remember playing here as a kid. There was a basement entrance at the back of the building. No harm in trying it.
Fine. And I can still feel the bubble on my back. I've been getting this sensation ever since I tried to lift 29 kgs of cack rates.
This ain't gonna be fun for you, but... Oh, calm down, buddy.
Oh well, two got away.
Untie me. Don't forget the...
Thank you. I would have been dead if you hadn't shown up.
Oh, God. Thank you for showing up.
Okay, you got the reward. Sadly, I didn't get to kill all the mooks, but two got away. But I just don't like the idea of leaving Annie around. Oh, there's a drop here, apparently. Or maybe that was just their supply crate, because this was one of their bases. Damn it. Actually, just saw a video of a woman going ballistic online. She was pretending guy was running over her. She was screaming for help, and she was calling the cops. And the guy was just the car was in front of her. The guy was sitting out, standing out of it, recording her, and she's just screeching and just utterly losing it.
Another dead end.
Okay. Shit. You'll have to come in the way I did. I just hope we can find another way out if we have to. Head for the outbuilding on the roof.
Up. Bon voyage. Damn it. And I keep forgetting that there's bombers in this game because they've come in a bit later than the rest. And no, I just don't see them as much. Just generally forget that they exist. Well, that mildly threw me off. Suddenly the door IRL started screeching and it's just like, fuck, they're behind me. But no, well, it's my doors, different door, but still squeaked. Surprised the legs survived. I need Wolfsbane to poison blades.
Okay, Jade, I'm inside.
Check the classrooms. That's the most likely place for them to store supplies. They should be marked somehow. Military jargon is pretty straightforward, so it shouldn't be hard to notice.
This place well barricaded. Surround the bits back of her. Sounds healthy. You know, I do enjoy just eating random food I found in a zombie plague wonderland. That creeped me out. There's loot in there. Sounds like there's zombies in there, but they're not turning up on my little marker thing.
We don't have our game for this shit. And this is the last place I want to be at night.
It feels tense as hell. That being stripped got me so nervous. I'm tense normally anyway, so none of this is helping. Huh. Seems simple in Mankind Divided. Oh, he was weak.
Turn that damn thing off. We're gonna have walkers swarming towards the school.
Got somebody in here that don't need to be. Find them and kill them.
Patch up. I wonder if Crane burning the antizin will ever come out. I'll be surprised if it didn't. That was dramatic. I like the music. There we go.